I met you in the dark. You lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest.
Love is the reason we are here. In marriage, we not only say, I love you today, but also, I promise to love you for all of our tomorrows. Carla and Tyson, in the days ahead of you, there will be stormy times and good times, times of conflict and times of joy. And I ask you to remember this advice. Never go to bed angry. Let your love be stronger than your anger. Learn the wisdom of compromise, for it's better to bend than it is to break. Believe the best in your beloved, rather than the worst. And confide in your partner, and ask for help when you need it. Remember that true friendship is the basis of any lasting relationship. Give your spouse the same courtesies and kindnesses that you bestow on your friends, and say I love you every day.
I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye, and I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. Oh, and you look as beautiful as ever, and I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you, and I hope you know, darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear, look how we've grown, and I wanna stay with you until we're great old. Just say you won't let go. Just say. When we're ghosts, 'cause you were always there for me when I needed you most. I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me till we're great.